All right, ladies and gentlemen, and we finally made it. We are to the last portion of the concert tonight. This is the Highland School of Technology Wind Ensemble, and these kids have worked really hard again this semester to put on this really fun portion of our concert for you guys. So I'm going to briefly tell you guys exactly what we're going to do. We're going to start tonight with a fun one for any of my Star Wars fans out there. We are playing Cantina Band from the 6th episode, is it Return of the Jedi? Yes, Return of the Jedi is what it is. So we hope you guys enjoy this one. Thank you so much. All right, thank you guys so much. We are going to move on to our next theme of the concert, since we're talking about planets tonight. I will take a quick second to highlight one of our students, Chloe Jones. Where's Chloe? Chloe, I found you. Chloe did an awesome job for us in trying to make some artwork for the concert to match the theme. So we've got the Death Star on the right, a couple of planets from the Star Wars series, a TIE fighter, and of course, well, a stormtrooper, Commander Cody Fell. And Darth Vader's there. Good. I mean, he's the one that matters, right? So we want to thank you so much for doing that. We appreciate it. Before I go on, too, I do want to say a couple of thanks to my stagehands, Aiden Wilson, Maeve Jacobs, Madison Darnell, Anthony Powers, where's Anthony? Anthony and Akila Taylor, where's Akila? She disappeared on me. She's backstage, cool. Those five of my leadership kids have done a phenomenal job this year helping me manage the chaos. As you can tell, there's so much that goes involved with this, and I just want to say thank you to all of you for your support. Thank you. All right, guys, without further ado, we hope you guys enjoy Mars. Thank you. the last one for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we've all been waiting for this moment. We are taking an experiment here. We are trying a score from John Williams, The Force Awakens, for Star Wars. If you can't tell, I'm a huge Star Wars fan. I love Star Wars. And when I got this idea, actually it was from a colleague of mine across the way in the county to do a Pops concert. He was telling me about a space theme, and I was like, man, that would be really neat. We could really dive into some harder literature. And I put this in front of the kids. What did I say? First, like, 1 through 50 the first day. And they came in, and they tore it up. And I was like, oh, man, this is really going to be a lot of fun. And then since then, we've had some great rehearsals. We've had some not-so-great rehearsals. But in the end, they are ready for this one. I'm telling you, they are so excited for this portion of the concert. It's not even funny. And I can't wait for you guys to experience this powerhouse of a piece. So our last piece of the night, Star Wars, The Force Awakens. We hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
guys so much for coming tonight. We appreciate every single one of y'all that supported us in this fundraiser. Before I let you guys go for tonight, I do want to speak again and just say my sincerest thank you to all of y'all that helped and donated and participated in our previous fundraiser. Guys, we raised $13,180. That's just through the app. We also had cash donations that brought us up almost $4,000. So in total, close to about $16,000-$17,000. So thank you. Thank you all so much for everything that y'all do for this program and for your support of these kids. I wouldn't be the man that I am today without all of you. So thank y'all so much. Thank you for everything that you do and helping me create the vision that we have for this program. You guys are amazing. Y'all have a wonderful night. Thank y'all so much for coming out. We appreciate every single one of you.